everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Today I'll be hitting you with the new song from Kanye West. Never heard the song, of course. I just found out, I think yesterday night, that it just popped. It's a song with Travis Scott and Kanye West called Wash Us in the Blood. Don't know nothing about the song. I haven't seen anyone else react to it, so I'm really just freshly gonna watch this and listen to it for the first time with you guys. So before I do, please subscribe to my channel if you like my content, guys, and leave a like if you're about to like the reaction I'll be doing. And you know what? Press the notification if you want to find me and leave comments. I read every comment, and it's always a pleasure for me to find out that you took time to write to me, guys. So without further ado, let's do this. Kanye West, Wash, what was the name again of that song? Wash Us in the Blood, guys. So without further ado, let's hit this. Okay, I see this now. Before I go further, I know that it must be something about the Black Lives Matter thing with the George Floyd and stuff. I'm not really sure, but it seems like it is. A comment if you want to tell me what you think about it, but I think that's what it is.
Take some rain, dance on, rain on one more. Rain come, come shine, come rain, good man. South side let it bang, outside let it rain down on the pain, rain down on the slain. Rain down for my mom, rain down on the farm. Shower us with your love, wash us in the blood. Drop this for the thugs, know I grew up in the mud. The top is not enough, wash us in the blood. What it does, rain down on us, whole life selling drugs, wash us in the blood, wash us in your blood, wash us in the blood, wash us in the blood, wash us in the blood. Holy Spirit, come down, Holy Spirit, come down, Holy Spirit, help now, Holy Spirit, help now, Holy Spirit, come down.
Oh, okay, so what I'm gathering from this, it seemed to be something like a it's showing some black-on-black violence from what I saw and some police brutality at first. And when he's saying, wash us in the blood, is that like a metaphor saying that we need to be washed, we need to be cleansed, we need to believe in God and stuff, but at the same time we're washing each other with blood, with everything ugly that's happening? Your comment will be as good as mine. That's what I see so far. I mean, hey, I like the song. I think it's cool so far. And I just, you know, that's what I think that I'm getting from this. So I just want to go further to make sure that it's going to be confirmed. But seems to be what's coming out of this.
Spirit, come down. Hey. Holy Spirit, help now. Come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Wash us in the blood. Whole life being thugs. No choice selling drugs. Genocide, what it does. Mass incarceration, what it does. Cost and cost what it does. Another life being lost.
Let it off, set it off. Execution 30 states. 30 states still execute. That should not kill, I should not spill. Next tales at the rendezvous. We dodge your time in the federal. Squad box you in like a sectional. We walk through the blast and the residue.
Now look what we headed to. Rain down on us. Rain down on us. Wash us in the blood. Wash us in the blood. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. And they trying to control, yeah. They want me to calm down. They don't want me to Kanye. They don't want Kanye to be Kanye. They want to sign a fake Kanye. They trying to sign a calm, yeah. That's right, I call him calm, yeah. But don't take me the wrong way. But don't take me the wrong way. Cause God took me a long way. They want to edit the interviews. They want to take it to interludes. Cut
the whole sentence to interlude. You know that it's fake if it's in the news. So I let it fly when I'm in the booth. The devil a lying, I've been the truth. Living cause nobody living and nobody getting it, doing a different rank. Rain down on us. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. We need you now. Wash us in the blood. Whole life being thugs.
Hey, I think that what I'm getting from this, I mean, he's showing us some kind of stupidity that people are doing that's just basically, I don't know if he's making a kind of parallel between how society is living right now, and he's showing lots of images of a guy in jail, some dude spinning and drifting with their cars and hitting people with it. That's all dumb shit that people are doing. And is he making like a parallel between the fact that society is fucking dumb now and they need to go back and rely on God and on spirituality and on religion? I don't know. I don't know if it's what he's saying, but I think it kind of is, if I'm not mistaken about the meaning for it, for wash us in the blood. But I mean, hey, Travis Scott part, I really love it. I'm not tripping that much when I hear Kanye West that he's talking about himself at the third period, like we say, like he's calling himself Kanye and Ye and stuff. I'm not crazy about that part. I know that the guy is crazy, is a crazy artist, is crazy creative with what he's doing, and I salute every time his creativity. But this song, I think that seems to be, he wants to just put right there in our face stupidity of the society and the fact that we need to come back to our main values. That's what I get from this, but I might be totally off, guys.
No choice selling drugs. Genocide, what it does. Slavery, what it does.
Wash us in the blood of Jesus. Holy Spirit, come down. We need you now. Wash us in the blood.
Well, I should have not have cut this with a couple of seconds to go. I didn't know that it was almost over. So, hey, you got to forgive me, guys, for this, because I think that's more in your culture than in ours. I mean, the fact of washing our sins in blood, the blood of Jesus Christ and stuff, I don't want to offend no one, but I'm not too deep into religion like this. I have my own beliefs. Not saying that I don't believe nothing contrary. I believe in lots of things, but I'm not a guy that's going to rely on what's been said in the Bible. And I respect totally everybody that are doing so. I'm just talking about me. So I didn't know that washing our sins in blood was, I guess it's part of the Bible and stuff. And you got to excuse me if I thought that it was washing. The way that I was getting it, it was not in the total religious sense, but was in the fact that he's showing us all sorts of things going wrong in society. Violence with cops, via black-on-black violence, people in jail, stupidity that people are doing, showing sheeps. Are we the sheeps? And we're not taking care of a matter into our own hands, and we're trying to rely too much on government, religion. But again, he's finishing his song going back to religion, and we have to go back to God and stuff like this. Hey, I mean, that's it's better going back to God than going back to violence, for sure. I understand this, but hey, let's stick to the song. I think it was a cool song from Kanye West. I always love what Travis Scott is doing. I think the guy is very talented. That was not a fire song to me, because I'm trying to get the meaning of the song. So please comment if you want to just enlighten me with exactly what you think this song means. But hey, I really enjoyed the song. It was not the craziest song from Kanye to me. But again, I know that everyone are trying to just put their word in with everything that's going on with Black Lives Matter and stuff. And I think that's really important. If that song is being reminding people of Black Lives Matter, hey, that's great. That's great because Black Lives Matter for sure, guys. So, hey, that's about what I have to say for this song. I don't want to bash the song because I think it was a good song. Good collaboration with Travis Scott. Was not the bomb to me, but I get the message, guys. So, that's it. Hey, I hope you enjoyed my reaction, guys. Please leave comments if you want to tell me what you think about that song, what that song is telling you when you listen to it. That's it would be really cool for me to know what you think about that. So subscribe to my channel if you like my content, guys. Leave a like if you like that reaction. It's totally up to you. No stress about that. And if you want to leave your comment, like I said, do so. So, hey, I thank you very much that you took some of your time to listen to me. And I see you back real soon on Quebec React, guys.